Alright guys, so I'm going to show you how to remove this sidebar for Safari on Mac. So whatever website I go to, this bar is on the side here. I'm not even sure how it got here, but to remove it, you're just going to press right here on Hide Sidebar. And if you want to bring it back, just press on Show Sidebar. And from here, you have all your bookmarks and stuff, so easy way to get there. And hey guys, so there is to it. So hopefully this helped out.